Now we're going to start up a chainsaw. First thing you're going to want to do is make sure that your start-stop switch is in the start position. Then you're going to make sure to push your brake forward. Now what you want to do is prime the bulb just a few times until it gets nice and tight. Pull the choke to get it started, and you're ready to go. And give it a good pull.